So we have our scatter shader, and this is a trial version, so there's only one parameter, and that's the SSS unit length, and that changes the scale of the scatter in your object. So the higher it is, as we can see in our real-time IPR render here on the right, it's as we change that unit length parameter, that scatter is going right through our object. And this is pretty cool because we only have just one HDR map in the background, which has that really strong rim light, and that's pushing the whole scatter. So there's one simple light there. And here I'll do a final render. We'll speed it up a little bit. I've added an area light on the front just to give it some nicer shaping. But you can see how nice that scatter shader looks even in the trial mode. You don't have access to all the other parameters, but you do get a taste of it, and you can change that unit length to push it through. So just give that a try, and then you can get the full version when you're happy with it.